Beyoncé's new single Walk on Water with Beyoncé has shocked fans react on social media. Eminem released his new single Walk on Water featuring Beyoncé on Friday. "I'm back," wrote the legendary rapper, 45, in his comeback tweet, adding a link to the song from his first studio album since 2013. And fans took to social media to express their surprise, as one follower wrote, "I would have never thought in my wildest dreams that they would drop a song." Another fan, Jelena, was overjoyed as he wrote, "Beyoncé just gave nothing but church vocals on that song, lol, I live." The song opens with Beyoncé singing, "I walk on water / but I ain't no Jesus. I walk on water, but only when it freezes. 'Cause I'm only human just like you, if you only knew. I don't think you should believe me in the way that you do, 'cause I'm terrified to let you down." A soft piano melody is played as the sound of paper being crumpled is in the background. The Detroit native rapper waxes poetic about the pressures of his high-profile career and maintaining a successful career. Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set? My arms, I stretch, but I can't reach. A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab, squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze, he raps. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless, he continues. The artist born Marshall Mathers hinted on social media earlier this week that something was coming, posting a photo of a prescription pad that read, "Revival. Walk on, water take as needed." Fans also pointed out that Eminem's release is the same day as Taylor Swift dropped her new album Reputation, with some hinting at Taylor being overshadowed. And although Eminem's new album Revival doesn't have a release date, the rapper will be performing songs from it on Saturday Night Live on November 18.